The Adriatic Sea is a unique and highly sensitive sub-basin. The economic and social development of its coastal states strongly depends on a clean and preserved Adriatic. The Adriatic is a seaway mainly used by international shipping, transporting goods to or from Europe as hinterland, with also intense local shipping. The Adriatic Sea presents morphological and hydrographic characteristics that then make this area very different from the rest of the Mediterranean Sea. It is a highly productive system, one of the richest basins in the Mediterranean, and introduced species may find here particularly favorable conditions for reproduction and therefore further spreading. The introduction of harmful aquatic organisms and pathogens, or HAOP, through ships' ballast waters is an increasingly serious concern. The volume of ballast waters discharged in Adriatic ports is over 10 million tons per year, and due to foreseen projects, this number could soon increase considerably. In Europe, the monetary impact of non-indigenous species is estimated to exceed 12 billion euros annually, and more than 955 non-indigenous species are recorded in the Mediterranean Sea, the highest number of all European seas. Adriatic countries recognize that the ballast water issue is very critical and complex, and that a key barrier is the lack of data and knowledge to enable Adriatic countries to fulfill the requirements of the Ballast Water Management Convention through a common strategy and a common management plan.